It may have taken a year to realize you were interested, but during our 7 years together, you showered me with your love, and it showed me what I am capable of. With the confidence you helped me find, I've been able to use it to help me grow into who I am. I can't wait to continue to grow with you throughout our lives together. Now, I know I'm not an easy person to love, especially when I'm hangry. And I know that I can be stubborn, but you have helped me learn that being right shouldn't always be the priority. But there's one thing I know I am right about, and that is choosing you to be next to me every day with every hurdle. I love you. These three little words are responsible for holding and conveying so much emotion. I do not feel that they even begin to communicate how much you mean to me. And to be clear, yes, I promise, I do love you more than I love the cats. As we begin the next chapter of our lives together, here in front of our closest friends and family, I make the following vows. I vow to only lie about whether or not I've eaten my leftovers. Okay, and when taking home and adopting cats. I vow to not complain when we spend the weekend at a paintball field and to always help in the pit. I vow to hold you tight during every up and down the roller coaster of life sends us on. I vow to pause and celebrate the joy of every day with you. I vow to be your port in every storm and provide an anchor to help you stay grounded. I vow to be your companion, other half, and best friend, and to put us first always, because one lifetime with you is not enough. I promise to find you in every lifetime.
Caitlin, as I stand here before you, a man who continuously second-guesses himself and the world around him, I have never been more sure of anything in my life, that from the moment I met you, my life changed for the better. You are, and always have been, the love of my life. I can honestly say, without a shred of doubt, that you are my best friend, my closest ally, my truest confidant, my biggest supporter, and the reason I get up in the morning. From the moment our lives cross paths, and each passing day since, I have grown to love you more and more each day. And as I reflect on all the experiences we've shared together on our journey thus far, I've come to the realization that I'm truly blessed to have you in my life. You have the uncanny ability to see and bring out the best in me, pushing me to be a better man and succeeding. I think back to our first date, you finding out my name isn't really Joey Birchwood. To our first kiss. To our first long glance into each other's eyes as we start to ascertain that this is real. This is fate. From the first time you said I love you into the countless times thereafter, and how those words still bear a significance in my heart for which I am undeniably grateful. Undoubtedly, not all firsts are favorable. Our first argument, our first fight, first time going to sleep upset with one another. And though the context of those firsts might be serious or inconsequential, they are nevertheless memorable, for they were learning experiences that have brought us to this very day. Each first has built upon itself as a relationship and love grew deeper. First, I was a customer, then an acquaintance, a boyfriend, a fiance, and now a husband. So, in the presence of all our friends and family, I vow to respect, cherish, and learn from all the new firsts that come with the responsibility of marriage. From this day forth, I vow to love and respect you wholeheartedly, to be faithful and put our relationship at the forefront of my priorities. I promise to support you passionately, fiercely celebrating your successes, whilst providing you safety and comfort in your times of need. I promise to honor tradition, no matter how dressed up or dressed down they may be. I promise to be the man you deserve by showing you endless appreciation and recognition for all that you do. I vow to uphold each of these commitments on our best days, on our worst days, in sickness and in health, forever and ever. Amen.
go. Okay.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the looking
Caitlin. From the time you were born, it was our job to protect you. Like the time we went to the zoo. And even though you did everything right, we went into the petting zoo and that damn llama bit you. It took everything I had in my power not to punch him in the snoot. But instead I took you to the first aid station. It was our job to teach you, like the importance of driving and taking corners on all four tires instead of two. We are proud of all the hard work, getting your bachelor's and your master's degree, and the kind, caring teacher that you are. We are very proud of the wonderful daughter you have grown up to. And now, on your wedding day, your mom and I wish you both a lifetime of happiness and love together. We love you. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Puccini.
I know that if it weren't for my sister, I would not be the person that I am today. I am inspired daily by the woman that she is. Since she has been with Paul, her confidence and self-love have grown unshakable. Her enthusiasm is contagious, and her determination is inspiring. Caitlin now gets to experience what she has made me feel my entire life. In their marriage, she will be unconditionally loved and will continue to learn through this love. Please raise a glass to Caitlin and Paul. May you two never stop learning from each other as you continue to love each other. Your love will always win.
I remember the day you first introduced me to Caitlin. It was clear from that moment that she had a profound impact on you. You spoke about her with a joy in your voice that I've never seen before. You found in her a partner who compliments you in every way, and I am grateful to witness the happiness she brings to your life. Caitlin, welcome to our extended family. You've been a source of light and love for Paul, and for that, we are eternally grateful. Your kindness, grace, and unwavering support are the perfect match for the man we all know and love. Today, we welcome you with open arms and hearts, knowing that our family has gained an incredible addition. As we raise our glasses in toast to Caitlin and Paul, let us celebrate the love that brought them here today. May your journey together be filled with laughter, joy, and endless adventures. May you continue to grow and evolve as individuals while supporting each other's dreams. And may your love shine brightly, inspiring everyone around you. To Caitlin and Paul.